So I added some marjoram, some sage, some thyme, some parsley, obviously salt and pepper. Add my stale bread.